Recently, GoPro Hero 10 was released, and this is not new GoPro Hero 10. This is new GoPro Hero Media Mod. It can work with GoPro Hero 10, and also it can work with GoPro Hero 9, but not 8 or before that. Let's open this up. Here it is. If you have a GoPro, and if you ever tried to vlog with a GoPro, then you know the audio quality of GoPro sucks, and especially in windy outside area. And if you want to connect external microphone, then you have to use something like this, GoPro microphone adapter, which dangles around your GoPro everywhere because there is no place to keep this. So in short, it is kind of a tedious job, and that's why we need this. This has inbuilt microphone, which is supposed to be much better than GoPro's internal microphone. And also we can attach external microphone with help of this. You don't need this microphone adapter. So bye bye microphone adapter, and let's see how this performs. Some paperwork as usual. And this is Media Mod. This time GoPro also gave this microphone cover. You are supposed to use this when it is windy outside, so this removes the wind noise. And you also get a screw and a buckle mount. These are the four things which comes in a box. And let's start the review. It feels very robust and kind of sturdy. This microphone cap, you just have to pop it here and it fits in a place. To put the GoPro inside, you just have to open this, take your GoPro. You have to remove this door of GoPro, which you can just do very easily, and then just slide it in. It fits perfectly, and it says Media Mod connected. Now this is a bi-directional microphone, so you can choose if you want the front microphone on or back microphone on. If you are vlogging like this and if you are showing something which is in front of you, you can turn on the back microphone. And if you are recording yourself, then you can turn on the front microphone, which is right now. Another nice touch in this new GoPro Media Mod is there are covers for the ports, so it is much better weather sealed. And here you can attach your external microphone. So if you think this Media Mod's microphone is also not good enough, then you can attach your own external microphone, something like this, and this wire will go over here. And many times if you are using this fur, then it will come in the frame. So for that, you can attach it over here on the side instead of top. And there you go. Your vlogging setup is ready. Maybe it's better if we go outside and test all these three microphones. GoPro's internal microphone, GoPro Media Mod's microphone, and this Rode external microphone. Let's go. First, let's see how GoPro's inbuilt microphone sounds. So sound you are hearing now is from GoPro's inbuilt microphone. And now I have switched to GoPro Media Mod's front microphone. Does it sound better? I hope at least it is a little bit better. But to be honest, there is not much wind today, so I don't know if this is going to make any difference or not. But now let's pop this thing up to get rid of wind noise. And here you go. I can't hear right now, so I'm not sure, but hope it's better. And finally, let's compare it with Rode's compact microphone. So this is how external microphone sounds like. I'm hoping this one is much better than earlier two cases. Let's see. And the best part is, this windshield of this external microphone is not coming into frame like this because of mounting it on the side and not on the top. By the way, this windshield is also called as dead cat. Anyway, I wish I could tell you the GoPro is sponsor of this video, but unfortunately it's not. Overall, I'm very happy with addition of this Media Mod to my vlogging kit. And if you are also using GoPro for vlogging, I highly suggest to get one. So if you like this video, please hit that subscribe button and like it on YouTube. That's it for this video, and I will see you in the next one.